Ipapatanggalan ako ng kaba. Diyos ko po, ayun na siya, nalagyan siya sa kabilang side. Oh my God.
Good morning! Production facility ng company, and normally here in Dubai, especially when it's when it comes to food section or food industry, you have to have PCR test before you have like negative PCR test before you can enter the facility, any facility I guess, production facility. So now I'm going to have my PCR test for the second time. This is my second time actually. It's not. Yeah, I think this is my second time. So normally here, we are not allowed. Most of the PCR tests are done only drive-through, and we are not allowed to enter. You know, just to maybe to avoid as well the things, and you know, if you got positive or whatsoever. Although I don't have, I'm not, but it's just like compulsory and a requirement for me to enter the facility, so we can make a deep round in our factory. So it's been long time hindi na rin ako nakapasok doon simula nung last year. Nung nagkaroon ng COVID, and then after even now na nag-subside ng konti, masasubside na ba tawag? Pero at least it's like common na sa atin, so parang hindi na nakakagulat na there's COVID still. So, tingnan natin, naghihintay ako kasi pupunta sila sa akin. They should come actually. I've been like calling them for a few minutes now, pero hindi pa rin sila lumalabas. They should be actually going out now and, you know, entertain me. Sayo kayo siya sa labas. Actually, I have done a little bit of my meeting. Paperwork today, Sunday. Ayan, dito na si Kuya. So, we need to find a way na mag-report yan. Wala, nilum. So, Sunday today, medyo busy, paperwork. Kasi hindi na ako nagbabasa ng mail during weekend or if there's a holiday. I don't open my phone, this phone, the company phone. I wanted to relax myself and forget about job during my off days, you know. Our off days, it should be off days. We should be with our own self, with our family. If your family is not around for you, you know, we have to enjoy it. So I guess that's the kind of thing that we have to learn as well. Sa mga kapwa ko guys na nagtatrabaho and their companies or their work still calling them after work, guys, let's try to avoid answering it no matter what. I mean, you know, dito si Kuya.
Hi, I would like to do PCR test.
Yeah.
PCR test.
Yeah, first time. First time?
No, I did it already before. I need it for my company.
You do it this?
Yeah.
You do this?
I did it. Yeah, I do it here before. How much?
135.
About it. So only the first time I did it and I was positive. And that's the last. I know, I did it. I think this is my third.
The third time?
Third. Because first I was positive and then the second I have to be negative, no? So I did it. I have to do it now.
Okay.
Thank you. Yeah, I know. Thanks.
Sintihakot pa ako ni Kuya.
So, ganun nga guys. What I'm talking about is when, like, takam lang po dito. Ayan. So, what I'm talking about nga guys, just me yung marimar. So, yung sinasabi ko nga na When it's about job, you're doing your job, and during your job, work time, okay lang, you answer the phone. Pero after work, it's me time or family time, di ba? So let's just do like that. And yeah, I mean, we have to separate our work life to our personal life. Kasi we're human being and we need to enjoy our life, right? So, kaya, although yung work ko is mostly like customer, like a sales, no? Siyempre, pag sales, hindi lang naman yun pagbebenta yung ginagawa namin. We have also to take care of our clients. And, pero, this time, I realized that when it's off time, I have to be off, right? So, I turn off my phone. Friday, may mga tumatawag. But then, of course, once you said that it's your off, naiintindihan naman nila, guys, na it's your off. Pero, syempre, may mga instances na super, super sigurong, ayun na siya, kinakabahan na ako. Nagpapawala lang talaga ako ng kaba. Ay, hindi pa pala. Sa kabila pa pala siya. So, yun nga, nagpapatanggal lang ako ng kaba. Diyos ko po, ayun na siya, nalagyan siya sa kabilang side. Oh my God. Nininer, alam mo, this is my third time na gagawin yung PCR test, pero kinakabahan pa din ako. Siguro that's the sign of aging, no? na you will feel still anxious. Alam mo na nga, kasi lalo at alam mo na how does it feel. Pero may mga iba na, hoy, sorry, kasi maatras siya, baka maatras na naman yung sasakyan ko. Kasi may mga may malalaki na sasakyan, minsan hindi nila nakikita yung mga maliliit na sasakyan na kagaya ng sasakyan ko, diba? And may nervous na ako kasi ako na yung susunod. So, yun nga. just a simple advice, guys. When it's about job, do your job properly. And when it's about your off time, it's your off time. So, avoid talking to your colleague. Or avoid talking to your boss or replying to emails, you know, mga ganun factor. Para naman ma-enjoy nyo rin, guys, yung totoong off day nyo. Don't be scared, I guess. And when they ask why you're not answering your phone calls, just tell them that you're with your family or you are relaxing. And you're... It's... Ay, na si ate. Hi. What's that? Yeah, that's my name. Yeah. Huh? Oh my God! That's tough one.
That's mine? Thank you.
Oh my God, that's tough one, guys. Is she going?
Or what?
Ah, my nose. Na-divergenize na naman yung ilong ko! Let me just pass, please. Parang natanggalan ako ng ano, guys. Na-aching ako. Parang natanggalan ako ng maraming kulangon sa ilong. Siguro kasi marami akong kulangon. Ano ba? Hindi, kasi parang natanggalan ako ng... Ah, bakit parang lumubog yung isang ilong ko? Dapat ginawa nilang dalawang ilong, di ba? Para pantay, pakaramdam ko tuloy. Ah, there's something na-missing sa ilong ko. Nabutasan ako. Ay, shit! Kayaan natin ko lang yung cellphone ko. Wait for me! A few moments later. So, yun nga. Pakiramdam ko ang luwag ng isang ilong ko. Bakit hindi nila ginawang dalawa para at least pantay, di ba, yung pakiramdam ko? Yung pakiramdam ko ang luwag ng isang ilong ko. Ano ba yan? Hindi pa nasanay. This is my third time. Ayan, ulitin ko. This is my third time na matusok yung ilong ko. Tapos, tawa ako. Pero may konting luha-luha ng konti. So, ayan, that's how it is. Let's see. Hopefully negative. Or else, those people that are in the office will gonna be going home for 10 days. Doon sila, mag-work from home sila. So, but I guess it's negative naman. So, for sure, alam nyo rin naman, guys, na i-share ko na na dalawang klase ng vaccine ang na-take ko na. So, that's the Sinopharm. I had it fight the first and the second dose ng aking Sinopharm. And then, after 2 months, I did first and second dose din ng Pfizer. Para hindi napapahuli, di ba? So, kapag ka may available doon na Sinovac or Sinovac, paano ba yung binibigkas? I'm gonna do another one maybe. And no, just kidding. I just did the Pfizer kasi hindi nga available sa... Hindi tinatanggap yung tawag dito. Hindi tinatanggap yung ano, di ba? Yung Sinopharm sa France. And, syempre, I am also excited to go home. That's my second home, I guess. Or my third home. Kasi this is my second home. Philippines, still my first home ever. Ay, so, ganun. Let's see tomorrow, guys. I'll share with you kung ano yung resulta. Sana mamaya dumating yung result kasi para makapasok ako sa factory tomorrow. Ayun. Thank you so much, guys. And I'll update you later. Sasabihin ko kayo after ng result ng aking PCR kahapon. So, na-receive ko na yung message niya. Yung message niya. Binintay ako yung message. Ka-textmate ko eh. And, so, na-receive ko na po yung result and I am negative. So, yeah, which is I'm allowed to go and be inside the factory of the company. Far the experience, as usual, alam niyo naman yun guys, for sure most of us here naka-encounter na or naka-experience na naman ng PCR. So parang hindi na siya mawawala and it will be here for a few years. So be ready na lang guys, every time we will be traveling, if you're going to be traveled, for sure everyone will be asking you a PCR test and some vaccination card if you have it and kind of left like that. So stay safe everyone and always keep a space. Ano ba yan? Keep a distance sa mga tao na hindi natin kilala or kahit sa mga kilala natin. Let's take care of ourselves and be responsible with our environment and with this kind of pandemic na nangyari sa buhay natin. And I miss you all! Namiss ko mag-vlog sa kotse. So, ayan. Thank you so much and have a good day. Love, love, love you guys. See you around. And here's, hey, it's Binyang and hopefully, hindi nyo po nakalimutan mag-subscribe. Oops! Mag-subscribe at mag-bell all para po ma-update kayo sa aking susunod na